Hi, I'm Zilana, and today I'm talking about my favorite ways to naturally clean kids' toys. You might not think about it, but those toys contain so many germs, whether they've been in their mouth, playing with other friends, dragged all through the house. There are ways you can naturally clean them. Now, there's lots of cleaning products on the market, but they contain so many toxins, you really want to try to avoid them unless they're 100% natural, or you can use these tips with common household items. All right, so let's start with stuffed animals. Those need to be cleaned, so read the label. If it can be washed, just pop it in a washing machine at least once or twice a month, if not more, depending on how much they drool all over them. Now, for specialty items, whether it's their favorite one, you don't want to risk ruining it, or it has some lace on it, or a button nose, or whatever it is, and you don't want to put it in the washing machine, you can pop it in the dryer. Just put it in a laundry bag, zip it up, put it in the dryer for about 15 to 20 minutes on high heat, and the heat will kill the bacteria. Next up is a common essential oil that actually has super bacteria fighting properties, which is tea tree oil. Now, when you use it on your skin or in your body, you usually have to mix it with a carrier oil so it's not as potent. But when you use it for cleaning purposes, you use it straight up. What I do is I just put a little tea tree oil, maybe 5 to 15 drops, depending on the concentration, with some water in a spray bottle and spray away. Now, this is great to use on wooden items or on even plastic. It goes a long way and it actually smells kind of nice. Now, be sure when you do this to wipe it away afterwards, especially for items that your baby is gonna put in their mouth, because this does have a strong scent and a pretty strong bite. Now, my favorite all-time cleaning product is just straight up old white vinegar. It has so much cleaning power and it works on just about anything. This is great on plastic toys, on wooden toys, and incidentally, also on stickers. Kids stick stickers anywhere, whether it's on a window or your favorite vase. You just put a little white vinegar on a sponge, hold it there for a bit, peel it right off. And the same goes for lemons, incidentally. You can cut a lemon in half and hold one half on the sticker, kind of rub it around, let it soak in, and it'll peel off pretty easily. It's because the acid in the vinegar and the lemon is literally melting down the sticky material, so it'll come off a lot easier. As much as we teach our kids not to draw on walls or other things like our beautiful furniture, they will anyway. Once I had my child draw on paper on a wall, once I took the paper off, he thought all walls were fair game. Oof, bad day. So, my best friend in that situation, and your best friend too, will be baking soda. You basically just mix some powder with some water and make a paste, put it on a sponge and wipe away. It's kind of our version of making a magic eraser. It'll come off pretty easily, but don't tell them. There's nothing better than straight up soap and water, but we can't use it on wooden toys, obviously. So use your best judgment, but when it comes to plastic toys or anything that has that hard consistency, throw them in a sink and wash away. Try to do this at least once a week to really get those germs off. When you're in a pinch, you can't always use any of these products. Use a good old disinfectant wipe. They're not ideal in all scenarios, but they're great for just rubbing off some drool or in the car on the go. I like to use travel wipes, especially when you're traveling. My kids drop toys on the ground all the time. Trust me, you don't want to put those toys back in their mouth. Either get to a sink for some soap and water or use a good old disinfectant wipe and just hope for the best. A little germs won't kill them. These are my favorite ways to clean my kids' toys. You can buy some of these products and more at thrivemarket.com. We'll see you next time.